Welcome everybody, and we're back with a special YouTube edition instead of Twitch. I am going to show you how my castle build that I've been building on Twitch the entire time. I'm going to show you the progress so far. I'm going to throw in some a little admin so I can fly around and show you what it looks like. Otherwise, if you want to catch the live build of this and gameplay of other games, check me out on Twitch. Hit me up on Twitch. Hit that Twitch like. Hit that Twitch follow. Hit that Twitch subscribe. Can you hear Mini Fan in the back?
You got Mini Fan in the house, don't we? Don't we, sissy?
Mini Fan. I don't know if that's picking up on the microphone when she giggles and laughs. Alright. Well, fly mode on. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna give you the whole shebang here. Show you what the castle looks like. Still need to take out the frames in the middle. Doing that for some upgrade purposes. Here's the current castle. Still in construction, obviously. Why so jerky? Four identicals on the top. Identical. Still plan on upgrading all of this stuff to cobblestone. Pimping out each inside of the window with the wood color. Right. Stairwell here. What it looks like. Second floor. Yeah, that's second. We'll have to upgrade all the floors. Ceilings. Still need to put all these nice little curved corners in. Need to finish doing that as well. That. Yeah. I need to paint those too. See, it's day 155. Been building for some time. All solo. Gathering and crafting all the materials to build. Yeah. What I've been doing. I've got. What I gotta do. Everyone. Bring it all to cobbles. Like over here on the one spot. Paint that cobble. Those blocks just need to be upgraded, so I won't paint those. I'll actually upgrade those. Obviously. The extent of my reach. Oh, actually missing. Missing a fence right there. We'll go craft some of those. But yeah. And like you see right there, got that nice curved corner going up. I'm gonna make that go all the way to the top. Corner is gonna have that sharp corner. I can get away with it. Except for in here. Otherwise I'd cover up the window if I did that, and I don't want to cover up my window. That's it. Like I said, if you want to see some of this work take place live, chat with me live. By all means, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, you'll see when I update or when I go live. It'll pop up. We're going to slap that follow on Twitter as well, and if you like my content that much, slap that subscribe button. The subscriptions on Twitch are extremely different, obviously. Anyway, that's it for this little show off of the castle build. I'm actually going to build some more of this off stream, do some upgrading today, because I don't stream when I have my baby. And then I watch her on the weekends. If I don't watch her, I take care of her all during the days while mommy's out. So, alrighty. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.